Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial on Wallacei X tips and tricks. In this tutorial I want to talk about how to properly connect the fitness objectives to Wallacei X input. I have a example here which they are actually not connected properly, and I will show you why. I have three objectives. If I hover over the objective input, I see that they are connected in two different branches. This is not a good practice. Although this won't affect the evolutionary simulation and multi-objective optimization of Wallacei X, but it may cause some confusion for the users in the user interface. So what we highly recommend and suggest is to flatten your number parameter component and then connect them to Wallacei X component. And now if I hover over this, I see that I have three numbers, three objectives. If I had four objectives, so this had to be four numbers. And some of you may say, why don't you flatten here? This is also not a good practice, because again, it may cause that confusion for the users in the user interface. So we highly recommend to double check if everything is in one branch, and if you have some problem like this, make sure that you flatten your number parameters before connecting them to Wallacei X component. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.